transparent and, yeah, an honest conversation.
Transparent and honest conversation.
That's certainly the key to a good marriage. But a lot of footballers don't live happily ever after. Here are five players who have gone through difficult divorces. Number one, Ryan Giggs. Giggs was always extremely loyal to Manchester United. He served them as a longtime player and as an assistant coach. But that loyalty did not extend to his loved ones. Giggs and his wife of 7 years divorced in 2017. He paid out $52 million after it was revealed he had multiple affairs, including an 8-year affair with his brother's wife. Unbelievable. Number two, Thierry Henry. The French forward got divorced when he moved from Arsenal to Barcelona a few years ago. It was a rough period for Henry because he was far away from his young daughter. It's indescribable. You just can't understand it if you don't have kids. Before, I only thought of my career and in dedicating all my time for my own things. Henry had a fruitful spell in Barcelona, winning a much coveted Champions League and playing with a young guy called Messi. Henry paid a $10 million settlement to his wife after she found text messages to another woman on his phone. Number three, Ashley Cole. Ashley Cole made his name at Arsenal during the Invincible season, but he made a dramatic exit to Chelsea and went on to become a club legend before an awkward spell at AS Roma. Cole split from his wife Cheryl, a famous British singer and X Factor judge, in 2010. Unlike Giggs and Henry though, Cheryl didn't seek any money from Ashley, mostly because she was richer than he was. She even let him keep their $8 million mansion. Ashley allegedly had numerous affairs during their marriage, which led to the divorce. Number four, Emmanuel Eboué. We'll now talk about the sad story of a player who went broke after a divorce. You may remember Eboué as the funniest man to ever play football. He was always entertaining. Whether it was spying on the North Korean team during the 2010 World Cup, asking the Queen of England if he could be the royal dog walker, or just beating players down the wing for Arsenal and Côte d'Ivoire. But a brutal divorce left Eboué reeling as he claimed to be broke, near homelessness, and contemplating suicide just a couple of years ago. His wife took around £7 million and their home in London. During that time, he also lost two close relatives and was suspended from football for over a year for failing to pay a former agent. Even today, I still take antidepressants to help me, because it is still a long road for me. But here I am, hoping others would learn from this. Number five, Louis Saha. During his prime, Louis Saha was one of the richest athletes in France. He starred for Fulham, Manchester United, Everton, and the French national team. But when he finished playing, a divorce with his wife meant that a lot of his wealth suddenly evaporated. Life is not the same for these wives who, all of a sudden, find themselves at home with their husbands, who are pretty much depressed. Saha claims he lost about half of his fortune in the divorce. But after realizing many of his colleagues were in the same boat, he started a service. Now Saha helps footballers learn how to manage their money and what to do when they retire.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel. Now, the voice is yours. Give us your ideas for new videos in the comments.